Hi guys, it's Akriti and I hope all of y'all are as excited as I am for the February Fab Bag. And I can't wait to show you all the products that are in it. So the Feb Fab Bag comes in a black pouch, which is heart-shaped, and it's got a little cute little handles, which you can carry out if you want. And I'm going to begin with the star product of the month, one which I absolutely loved, and I'm so happy, and I think I'm going to buy it in different shades as well. So this is the La Splash Cosmetics Lip Couture Liquid Lipstick. I can't tell you how long-lasting it is. Unbelievable. It's completely matte, okay? So if you have dry lips, one suggestion is always start off with a lip balm. So I'm just going to take some lip balm, apply it on my lips, wait for a few seconds for it to absorb, take a tissue and blot out all the excess product. This way your lipstick won't slip and your lips will be moisturized, so it won't look super drying, okay? The shade I've got is called Till Midnight. And let me just show you how to apply it. See how gorgeous it looks? I really like the brush of this particular lipstick because it makes it so easy to apply it without going outside your lip line. And you get a lot of control with this particular brush. So I highly recommend it if you're going on a date. This is the lipstick you need to apply, especially because it's transfer free, so you don't have to worry about lipstick stains. The next product is by Livon. This is the Livon Moroccan Silk Serum. You have to take about 2 drops, and remember guys, it's always better to apply this on damp hair, not on dry hair, because that will just make it super oily. So once you come out of the shower, okay, after your hair is slightly damp, spread it across your fingers and just run through it from the mid-lengths till the ends of your hair. Never start on top. Always from the mid-length, and go all the way down till the roots. You can scrunch it up if you've got curly hair. And then at the end, whatever's left on your hand, you just place it on the top of your hair. The next one is by Karma. They've given 2 samples of, one is a soap-free cleanser and the other one is a night cream. The soap-free cleanser is pretty cool because it's actually in a powder form. It's a mix of cereal pulses and herbs. So basically you have to really mix it in with either rose water if you have oily skin or milk if you've got dry skin. So take a few drops, mix it with this powder and just apply it on your skin, massage it in upward strokes, and then you wash it off with water. And after that, once you're done, you can apply the night cream. It's a rejuvenating and brightening Ayurvedic night cream. I love Karma, I love all their products, so I was really happy to try out something new because I've never tried these 2 before. The last product which they sent was a Sally Hansen nail polish. And if you've noticed in my video, I've got 1 finger with no nail polish because I really want to show you the color by trying it on my index finger. So this is a Maximum Growth Plus Nourishing Nail Color. So it comes with vitamin A, C, E and soy protein. Let me just show you how to apply this. So once you've applied the second coat, just wait for it to dry for a couple of minutes and then you can dip your fingers, in this case finger, in cold water, in a bowl of cold water. Just makes the process of drying way faster. That's it, we are done. I'm really thrilled with this month's fab bag. They've also given, as usual, a little brochure. This is the Date Night Fab Bag booklet, where they teach you like a few tips and tricks on how to use the product. Pretty much what I've covered, thanks to this little booklet. So yeah, that's pretty much it. I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. I can't wait for the March fab bag, so do come back to watch my video. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, and I'll see you soon. Bye.